I'm late. I hope the boss doesn't notice that I'm late. Why are you late for work?
I was playing Fortnite.
You need to wake up earlier. You need to chill.
Okay. Yes, boss.
Office Stereotypes.
So I get to tell her where her desk is. Okay, oh yeah, your desk is just right over here. Mia, what are you doing?
What is this?
You're not doing your work.
Well,
you need to do your work.
Well, I just realized the new Avengers movie comes out.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Yeah. I'm really excited. Hey,
how can we get through? I'm kind of late for work.
Dude, I got the tickets already.
Okay, people, move aside. Come on.
Hey, why don't you give me some space?
Why don't you give me some space?
Why don't you shut up? Whoa, break it up. Yeah, JD, let's give you a silence, please. I can't hear you. What did you say? Can you say yes, boss? I can't hear you.
Yes, boss!
Whoa, okay, chill.
JD?
Wait.
So, I mean, it looks okay.
This is done.
Thank you very much.
Here's the paper for the.
I need coffee. Coffee! Coffee!
Katie, are you doing your work?
Yeah, boss, I am.
You need to.
Okay, yeah.
Ah, never mind. Hey, Sabrina, why aren't you at work today?
I'm sick.
Oh, but you were sick last week.
I got sick again.
You're always sick.
I have a weak immune system.
You need to come to work tomorrow. Just take your medication.
I'm already turning in my assignments.
Oh, I think I'm sick again.
Wait, stay here. Leah, didn't you bring your medications like I told you?
They're at home. Bye!
What?
Hey guys, cool if I vacuum in here?
No, you just vacuumed. I see dust everywhere.
I hate this job.